we'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that? What the fuck?
Now you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam. What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy?
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
You're driving like a psychopath, Michael. Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little...
Oh, man!
If we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings. Respect my fellow human beings. Bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. Why do I always have to hang out with you? What about Tracy, huh? Why don't you ruin her day for once? So, where are the bikes?
At the rental place.
If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Oh, hella yeah. You? Rent?
What?
I just thought you'd cruise around till you found an old lady on her way to the shops, knock her to the road, and cycle off on her bike.
What do you take me for?
Are we seriously having this conversation?
Hey, I don't just rob anyone.
Yes, you do. I don't even think you know who you rob. They're anonymous to you. They've got something you want, and fuck them for standing in the way.
No one complains when the guys at the hedge funds take what they can. What I do is...
Actually, Dad, they do complain. There are some serious complaints. Protests, even.
Oh, Mr. Fucking Morality.
Here's a couple of morals to live by. Don't kill people, and bankers are fucking scumbags.
Well, you're anti-bankers now. Now that's a bandwagon if I ever saw one. Hey, I got an idea. Let's get Mom to paint you a protest sign and we'll send you out into the street, huh? Hell, God knows you got time for it, with no TV and no fucking job.
Maybe I'll take you up on the offer.
I don't see you standing in front of a tank, son. Unless it's a digital one and there's a homo in the car.
Hey! You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick, or a Jew boy, or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Hey, Britta.
What's going on, my dude? Hello?
I can't wait to go home and exfoliate.
Hey, you. Two bikes.
Take your pick.
I'll take this one.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you find me.
Thank you.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad.
Shit. Dad, don't go. Dad.
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace!
Now my dad's shooting at you! Get the epic message! I said the fucking outlet! Hello, precious cargo!
We'll lose them down here. If you say so, Trace!
Head in the tunnel! Go away before my dad kills you! They're shooting! They're epic shooting!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way! Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know! TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers!
Since when?
Oh my god! Did you just kill him?
Hey, don't worry! It's amazing what modern medicine can do!
Can't you see he's a psycho? Go away! Okay? My dad's gone crazy! They're both dead! I can't believe this!
Just calm down! I did what I had to do! Let me take you back to your brother!
I'm an accessory to murder!
No, you're not! You're an accessory to self-defense!
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I, like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible!
You're not admitting anything! There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow!
After you ruined my day, stole my friendship, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it! And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass portal people and done blow!
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow, so this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing! And porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be with!
Porno dudes? Really?
I see that, traitor! Jimmy! Jimmy! You! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you, I just told him where you were. You know, he got that...
Sorry. Whatever. Nice car.
I need a clear line of sight.
Dispatch, this animal's running loose on foot!
Time to swap details, asshole!
What you looking for, old-timer? Good enough for the military, good enough for you. I only carry the best. All right, then. Gun safes are for pussies.
All right, Lester. I got us the tac team rifles.
All right. Then this score is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
All right. I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. The security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go. F, come on, get in. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else with me. Franklin, you're driving. In the van. Norm, Kareem, you're in the back. I'm up front, right? Listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short
term, hey, we gotta lose these cops, dawg, for real.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it, enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share of small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, booster cars.
Be careful!
And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
Hey, man.
Michael DeSanto, formerly Michael Townley, right? Can I just say, you're the reason I got in the game, man. You're my inspiration, the original outlaw.
I don't know what you're talking about. So stop talking.
Be cool, man. Your secret's safe with me. Us?
So yeah. This is Kareem Dentz. He's cleaning out the cabinets and taking charge of the getaway. I think it's fair to say you're kinda new to this, right? But I think you can handle it.
This is it.
Let's move.
What?
Go get the bikes. Let's go.
Ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment. Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now.
Go.
Go, 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 go! I'm on the case.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
I'm getting the fuck out of here. Fuck!
On the floor! I know you ain't the best, Ann, but you gotta do better. Control him. You come on! Come on!
A minute left.
Let's go! Let's go!
This ain't as easy as it looks.
Hey, can you get your shit together and stop dropping loot?
Someone pick that up. This is tricky work.
50 seconds.
What the hell's going... Secure.
Lady, whoa, stop, or you're dead. All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
40 seconds.
We're on the clock.
If I drop another rock, I'm going to shoot someone.
Half a minute left.
Yeah, baby, we got it all. Let's go, let's go.
Yo, show for the last time. Move it.
Now get the fuck out my face.
Oh!
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go!
It's go time!
Maps is this way, boys, all right?
I could do with some damn warnings before we turn. I'm driving blind back here.
Beyond.
If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man!
Oh! Shit! Ooh. It's going out from under me!
Hey, ain't the driver meant to be telling us where to go? G-crashed his bike, man! That's what happens when you're working with fools!
I guess we're all learning on the job! Keep going, okay? Yeah! Hold on! I've lost my bearings! Come back here! You're back! Ah, okay. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold on.
You know, you've been employed as a driver. Are you supposed to know where you're going?
Wait, it was, let's try this way.
You better be right.
If I'd known about the mud, I might have chosen a different bike.
Hey, these sports bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
You asked for bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scramblers. I hope I'm guessing right.
Is covered.
Shit! They all over us!
Keep going! I'll get to work on the cops with these bull bars!
You lose me, you lose the rocks! Oh, hey, watch the river! Drive across it! Fuck, man! Can you get them off us? The cops, they're waiting for us! Roadblocks up ahead, man! We should cut across the river! Cops! All over the place!
Typical men can't organize anything without a big showdown with the law.
Serious, man? I can't take what's my ass!
Get your ass back to the station!
Back across the other side, right?
bikes! What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
It's with his crashed out bike.
Shit. All right. I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit, man, we should drive!
Keep driving! The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops!
Should we give ourselves a hold? Take out the cop cars if you can! Man, we're in the wrong stall! We're in the wrong block! Cut to the left bank of the river! Cops, they're waiting for us!
I can shoot if I have to. Tell me if I'm needed.
Bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, don't crash! There's a way out! I don't know if it's the right way out!
The police know where you're coming out in the river. We're here to help, but get ready for a warm welcome.
Hey, homeless! Fuck! Fuck!
Hang in there, boys! I got bull bars on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
I ain't built for this kind of pressure. Keep these smiles off us, bro. Wrong blocks up ahead, man. We should cut across the river. Cops! All over the place!
I could have got out of the truck before we attacked the convoy of cops.
Bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
It's with his crashed out bike.
Shit! All right. F, come on, get in. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Yeah.
You guys gotta join my herd.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
All right, people.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Oh, yeah, that's my song.
What's up, Franklin?
I'm cool with all the G's.
Yeah, that's good. That's all good.
Yo, what's up?
heart.
Crazy.
Do you ever clean your raggedy bitch?
Don't go all gangsta on me, honey. So where you park?